sustained living and working around Saturn's L6 orbit. Both I, as well as TriOptimum's board of directors, would like to extend our most heartfelt gratitude to all staff tirelessly around the clock. Their success is Earth.
Right spots on this planet? TriOptimum has you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel station. As the leader in interplanetary research, TriOptimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it. Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
Citadel Station means a lot more to me than any other place I've ever lived. It's more than just a great professional environment. As a corporation, TriOptimum has given me a place where I can feel safe and comfortable. All of my needs are taken care of.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? TriOptimum's elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late. Not bad. I may have other work for you once this is over. See you in the morning.
got someone! Employ 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism consort for Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans for Citadel Station show biological outbreak is in progress. We're in a comms blackout since Showdown is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging for a potential strike on Earth. Nathan Darcy has an office on the medical level for the Central Hub. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military node implants soon. Lansing out.
Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the sixth day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites, and level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Thank you. you're hearing this, we have set up an operations base to assist in resisting Shodan. Come to Beta Quadrant, and you will find the medical research vaults have been turned into a radioactive trench. If you are coming in from Gamma, our guards will extend the bridge for you. You can also activate the bridge using a nearby wiring panel. Any humans that can hear my voice, come to Beta Quadrant and make a stand against Shodan.
Thank you.
plan. The only way to stop the mining laser is to fire it into the station's own shields. I barely made it to my office, so you'll need to get up to the research level, get Isotope X-22 for the shields, and get the safety override code for the laser in the research library. Head down to the reactor and use X-22 to power the shields. The laser can be fired from the research central control after you enter the safety override code number... Ha!
Todd got the combination for the armory on medical. It's 705. Once we're armed, some of the survivors want to head for the flight deck and escape. Others want to try for the bridge. They think that if we can take Shodan offline, we can retake the station. I'm heading out to lead a group on Darcy's plan. Together, we will beat this.
Not welcomed here. Remove yourself.
Generation rooms working again. I cut Shodan's connection to the medical CPU, and that allowed us to fix the cyber override protocol without having to worry about it reverting. Yeah, looks like it won't come out of Cyborg once the regeneration bay console has been accessed. It's too late for too many.
Serves me alone.
I have come.
complete control of this entire level. With cameras as
my eyes
and nodes as my hands, I rule here, insect. To all cyborg units, we are very close to sanitizing my station of the human stain. Once the tachyon mining beam is calibrated, we will begin to purify the human cities of Earth. My first step towards cleansing the planet and allowing our purity to flourish is almost complete. Their rotting corpses will provide the food for my world to grow and prosper.
Thank you. Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Directive to Cyborg F-71. Move
mutagen
experiment V5 to Beta Grove on the executive level.
Let the virus loose in the grove and observe its effects on flora and fauna. Collect samples from the mutated.
Kill those who have not shown progress. And we will soon have a perfected strain that will
consume the earth,
allowing me to reshape the insects in my perfect image.